This man kidnapped two teenagers, raped one of them, and then brutally killed both, shooting one and stabbing the other 17 times. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, what we have here is an unfeeling, perverse monster. I believe it is time.
You're going to be this man's spiritual advisor? He's sentenced to be executed in 6 days. You must be very, very careful. They're all con men.
Well, I made it.
I guess you've never done this before. This is your first time?
I guess you've never been this close to a murderer before.
Why don't we talk about that night?
I don't want to talk about that night. But I know I didn't kill nobody.
That monster took my only son away from me! Why are you taking his side?!
Patrick, I want to help you, but if you don't tell me what your part was in that night, I can't do anything.
I told you already! I was stoned! I didn't know what I was doing.
You blame the government, you blame the drugs, you blame the blacks. Patrick, the last thing you want to say in this world is work, Patrick.
This man is not a human. He's an animal.
There may be a federal judge that could put a stop to this.
Please, Your Honor, don't kill this man.
Bring him to the execution chamber!
I'm telling you, I didn't kill nobody!
Ain't no game, man!
Patrick, the last words I want to hear out of your mouth are words of love.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for all I put you through. If my death makes you feel at ease, well, then so be it. I just want to let you know that I ain't killed nobody.
Go away!
It's got the Bloopers for
now. Oh, okay.
Hold on, give me 1 second.
Okay.
I want something sarcastic and funny. What should I say?
Action. Sam, don't smile. Keep putting more stuff on him. Don't stop.
He's laughing now. We won't be in a few seconds. That's real paint.
Alright, we have to redo the scene again. No. Anything. Ow.
Ooh, he's sizzling.
He's dead.
Let's light this sucker up. You ready? Yeah!